Welcome to the Hydraulic Press channel. Today we are going to continue with really important product testing videos. And today we will find out which is the strongest fruit. And I think we are going to start with the king of the fruits, watermelon. And before we start, I want to thank one of our viewers, Mark. After we filmed this video, our SD card from the main camera stopped working completely. But Mark has data recovery company and he was able to rescue all the data from the card. So thanks to Mark, you are seeing this magnificent video today. Yes, and here we go with the watermelon. Yeah, that was 60 kilos, so not very strong, but pretty good still. And this was surprise watermelon. It was yellow. It's really weird. It tastes just like red watermelon, but it's yellow. And then the ananas. And I want to crush it like upright, but the like hair of the thing comes in the way. But I have the solution. Yeah, and here we go. Yeah, that was 100 kilos, so the ananas or pineapple is on the lead. And then the next one, cantaloupe melon, and it feels really hard, but it's quite small, so let's see how it does. That was really poor result. It was minus 20 kilos. Yeah, our 5-ton sensor is too small. It would just punch holes to the fruit. So we have to use 150-ton sensor. And it's not the most like sensitive instrument on close to the zero. Yes, and then the coconut. And I think we are going to go close to 1 ton with this one. And here we go. Oh, only 300 kilos. I want to also try to another direction. Yeah, but the coconut is clearly on the lead with 300 kilos, but the ananas did 100, which is like surprisingly well. And then the next one, papaya. And I have no idea what kind of fruit this is, but only one way to find out. Yeah. Yeah, it was a really weak ass fruit. And the like most interesting thing, this looks like, what is the stuff that fish put out from the fish? It looks like just like this, not the fish shit, but the other thing. They like fish eggs. And then the next one, honeydew. And in Finnish, it's just honey melon. I think honey melon is much better name for the fruit. But let's see how strong it is, if it's any strong. And here we go. It was 160 kilos. That's leader of the melon category. Yes, and then the next one, avocado. And I think with this one, we are going to take the like the big round thing on the middle into the results also, because the like rest of the avocado is like really soft probably. But let's see. Oh, pretty strong! Ha! That was really strong. I think that, like, even without the middle thing, it was like about as much as the coconut. And with the middle thing going on, I think it was like about one ton when everything started to turn into pancake. Yes, and then the apple. And this is probably only one that grows in Finland of these. It's so cold here. But I see 0 or minus 20 kilos for this one. That was pretty good. It was 100 kilos on the like best moment. So not bad at all. And then the orange. Yeah, I think that counts as a 0. It was already really flat when it went. And then the last one. It's pome. Pome. I have to listen it from Google.
Pomegranate.
Pomegranate. In Finnish, it's granate apple. I think the Finnish version is again much better. And here we go. Yeah, I'm going to say that that was 60 kilos, but the color was really nice. And I have the master plan of dumping everything of this to my backyard. So then there will be jungle from all the different seeds. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have hamster. And it's extremely greedy. Even if it's completely full, it can attack you. And it's going to chew you up and store your pieces into its cheeks. for to be eaten later. So we must deal with it.